Warning, these web clips feature stunts performed either by professionals or under the supervision of professionals. MTV and the producers must insist that no one attempt to reenact any stunt or activity performed on the site.
The following is rated TV MALSV. It contains strong language, violence, and nudity. It is intended only for mature audiences. Viewer discretion advised.
Dante's here to win it. He looks pissed.
This stuff makes any sense. We're hooked again. Point of no return. See how the buildings burn. I'm not the kind. Lay down and die. Adrenaline, screaming out your name. Adrenaline, you don't even feel the pain. Wilder than your wildest dreams. And you'll go into the storm.
In less than 2 months, Atlanta, Georgia will host WrestleMania. Tonight, it hosts CCL Adrenaline Episode 20. This is Eddie Mack, the voice of the CAW Champions League. Welcome to CCL Adrenaline. Tonight, the CCL National title will be on the line as the National Gregory Black defends against the great one, TGO. Will the movement bring their first championship into the fold? Did give him pretty good effort against three tough challengers. Electro set for a one-on-one action on this edition of Adrenaline. And here we go, Power Apple. Ty has started the stake. And it's a stalemate. Also tonight, Dream Tony and Tommy Kazarian, speaking of which. They'll be taking on the team of CJ Logan and Rainbow Dracos in an Extreme Rules tag team match. Plus, tonight we will also find out. Oh, wait a minute, Electric. Oh, Tommy! Springboard drop kick! Springboard drop kick from the inside of the ring to the outside, and Electric with a takedown. On the outside, Electric gets back in the ring. Referee continues to count. Wait a minute, Electric going for it again! This time did not pay off. As Nia Williams basically just swatted her down. Oh my god, look at the strength of Nia Williams. That really seemed too much in the way of power moves, but Electra was able to counter it there. Oh. And to the steel post two times. Referee up to six, and now both ladies back in the ring. And wait a minute, Nia Williams got the referee. I don't know if he got in the way. Wow, Nia suplexed the referee. That damn sure was intentional. Oh, and a spinning roundhouse kick by Electra. And Electra now with the cover. This should be over. Referee is still down. Electra's got at least 5, 6, 7, 8. Now the referee finally makes it back up to his feet, and Nina kicks out. You gotta be kidding me. And this crowd in Atlanta not in love with that at all, as Nina has taken control of this match. Now working on the arm of Electra. Oh, kicks right in the small of the back. There's a knee right to the back again. And now Nina with a hurricanrana into a pain predicament gets the cover, gets two, and it took out. Irish whip by Nina into the corner. And now Nina. Now watch by the head here, and Nina hurricanrana. Nina time for the fans. Fans not liking it too much. And Electra Bear. She will definitely take advantage of an opening if you give her one. Oh, Nina will break to the eye. And a head scissors. Nina drops the elbow and there's an Irish whip. Nina leapfrogs. And oh, a hurricanrana right on the money. I think Nina would want to concentrate on getting the cover, I would think. It's been quite some time since Nina has won a one-on-one match, and Electra had her put under the ropes there. Another flat head scissors by Nina. To my recollection, Nina's won only one singles match in the CCL. That was during the countdown show of the very first CPV uprising last April. And then, oh, Nina with the miss right to Electra's eyes! And, oh, wait a minute, no, not now. What is she doing? Not now on the floor! No, oh my god! Nina Warriors with a crucifix powerbomb! Some of you may call it the Razor's Edge, right on the floor! Nina could have taken the count out victory, but Nina exited the ring, and the referee has to start the count off on her. Flying head scissors, and I think Electra's head hit that security barrier. Not a good way to spend a Valentine's Day, I would think. Nina in firm control here, and a back suplex. Electra, oh, trying to mount some offense and a spinning heel kick. Running elbow drop by Electra here. Electra's got to put something together here. Electra with the cover. Oh, how close was that? Only gets a two. And Electra with a double knees to face. Springboard. Oh! Springboard splash. Don't think worked out, but the heel connect. Who connected with her face, however? It's the. Oh my god, what a spear! I think Nina May stole that out from that springboard move. Gets two in, two count. He definitely was looking dazed there, but still in it though. Nina goes behind, as reversed by Electra. Here, chomps and shots in the head. And now Electra, oh, Electra with a spinning heel kick. Danny Lawrence might be in trouble here. And there's the parallel snap man by Electra. Saw it first user on the last show. And now Electra, oh, there's the shot. Look at that, there's the rhythm. That two-shot knockout by Electra. Right on safely. There's your winner. Electra getting the win here. On this edition of CCL Adrenaline. Watch the replay. Nina Williams with that fist right to the face. Followed that up with the crucifix powerbomb on the floor, but it would not be enough, believe it or not. Electra hitting that spear on a dazed Nina Williams, but managed to kick out. But Electra with a parallel snap there, and then the aneurysm. One of the most vicious moves in all of the CAW Champions League. Shot to the gun, the roundhouse to the face. No way, Nina was going to kick out of it. Electra gets the win. Gotta make Tommy Kazarian proud. He's an actual enemy tonight, by the way. A tag team action. And we had, wait a minute, that's Bret Hart, and he's been knocked out. What the hell happened here? Gregory Black versus TGO later tonight.